That easy to go up here?
No, it's a bumpy road. Everybody hold on, gonna get a little bumpy.
My hands are in the air like I just don't care.
Oh snap.
Definitely not a minivan road.
Nope.
The wind sucks all the poor.
Yeah.
Poor thing is so sorry.
It's just a tired little wind sauce.
You're going. What are you looking at?
Well, just make sure I don't hear any crap.
There is nothing. I checked it. Here for a minute. Pause. Mommy, you want to get out and take some pictures?
Oh, that's all right.
Well, no, you can land and then you can do a 180 on the runway and.
Roger that.
No, honey. I mean, not because I couldn't, but this is a treacherous runway.
It'd be hard on your suspension, that's for sure.
You need, like, bush plane for this. By now, you should be airborne.
I would hope so.
There are no markers. Sorry ass.
Yeah, this
wind sock.
It's just so sad.
Although it is downhill, so if the winds are right, you should be able to get there.
Yeah.
But you definitely need a bush plane. You can go back the other way you want it to go now. BLM sell it to you guys?
I doubt it. I don't know if we've asked.
Or, I mean, just make it like a regular, every other little public
airport. Public strip. They could come up here and maintain it. They certainly don't do that, as you can tell.
Because, I mean, they're spending all this money building all these other housing and things. here?
Yep.
Like what?
Oh, there's one good one where the guy went just tail over front.
Why?
We don't know. But he ended up being fine. He walked it off. He just walked down to the Paradox Grill and came to dinner. He's like, yeah, we had a bit of a rough landing. I thought he meant like he just like landed a little hard, maybe a couple bounces, but no, he crashed. But you know, a good landing.
What kind of airplane was it?
It would look like a Cessna 172. A good landing is any landing you walk away from. A great landing is where you can reuse the airplane.
Well, that makes it that I've done it 1,000 times.
You've had nothing but great landings then, right?
Yes. The only mishap that I've had in the 3 years that I've been doing this is the day, the